Vampichooks. It's chachus. Cyrano, you move so slowly. Wait a second. Because you are heavy. Oh my god. Give to Ari. Okay. You are average now.
Look how many women we count among our number. And yet, oh, no two of us are the same.
Well, that was
there are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. Let all that vim go to waste. Douse the flames before it is too late. Fret not. I'll make the pain go away.
Good job, girls.
Just the moment.
Again, I have only girls. Again, I have only girls. And even the Cyclops is found? I don't think.
I'll wager.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
What? No, 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 go away, buddy. Oh, wrong fucking way. Where?
I have to find a way to reach it.
Where is? Where is? From the other side, I don't go back
what
now.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue?
We ought to take a closer look.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Early whipping gets the worm.
By the skin. skin of our teeth. We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
Some ice?
Valuable this.
The scarab, yes.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
Hey. Hit the damn fish. I have no idea which way to go now. It's a cave here. I think I followed the road. Ari, you pulled something. Hey, go. Oh, can camp here. And the stone. I'm on a fucking wrong way.
Tis about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
No, girls, come here.
Tis a hot goblin!
Fuck the goblin. Come here. Girls. Come to me. Ari.
I suppose you think you can afford to be reckless so long as I'm here to heal you. Hold just a moment. Strike with my fury!
Finally, the first vocation in sorcery. Man, I'm so weak now. Fuck this shit. Fuck is that?
Look.
No, what the fuck is that shit?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
What the?
Treasure? Oh, now I feel a fool. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Okay, let's move. The night is coming. Oh. How many of them, man? Another one? Are you kidding me? Not Spider-Man. Oh man, more.
strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Here, use this fire to ignite our bow. Master, we ought to clean the field and prepare the options taken from us. When our pure intent run out, we're done for. I am not set.
Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Where are you, motherfucker? Stamina. Come on, go. Items, man, give to Serana. She cannot use items on pounds. Man, she keep in hand vampy chachos. Wow, man, that was a fucking battle.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
You're well fond of picking things.
That was an insane battle. What that?
Yon chest be hiding. I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
What the hell was in that chest, girls? A fairy stone, that's great.
Useful things, these.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
But wait a second, I'm on the wrong way? Oh, fuck. Quickly, the night is coming, man. Turn left here.
The day grows darker with our every step.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
Who's that guy? Disposal. Hello, Ari. Out of lantern oil? Are you kidding me? Wait.
Harvest what I can, should it please you.
Oh, another one. What that sound? Oh,
about you, master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Where? Let's keep moving. What that shit? A big shit. If you find a place to rest, we rest. Because I really don't like to shuffle during the night. I cannot see a shit.
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
What at the top there, Vampy? Let me save. Just in case. Oh, a token. Okay, I got it.
Splendid discovery.
Yeah.
I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Yeah, remember to tell him. Get out, Serana. Get out from the fucking water. Oh man, more shit. Good. We are good. We are on the right way. We need to follow the road. And I'm sure are more of these shits because they have the eggs here. Oh.
Slime! There! One of us has been trenched!
I don't like to fire this shit. When I love the sorcerer. Hello, Rizonono! How are you, bro?
Now, this is a good find.
Catch the damn fish.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
Catch the fish, girls. Rindu, you started to play, what's your pound name, bro? The use of your pound.
A decent spot to make camp.
Yes. Guards, we camp here, And good, Rizzo, enjoying Dragon Dogma. Not yet.
A glad sight. I'm exhausted, I must say.
What?
I could look upon this sky for all eternity if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long.
Don't have anything to cook? Are you kidding me?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Man. Looks like I don't have anything to fucking cook. Girls? We go to sleep, girls? One by one, please.
It is never easy knowing what to carry or how much. It seems one's pack is either a sack of rocks...
One by one, in my tent. Finally, man, it's morning. I hate the night. Man, the night in this game, it's a real night. I hate it on a good way.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Oh man, just two sorcery vocation. Okay, guys, let's focus to the quest. What? What's happened? Harve village. Okay. Pretty bad optimization, Linux. That's my only complaint about the game. But I hope they'll release some patches, you know, in the next few days. Optimization is pretty bad.
Gather these now. 'Twould be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
Where's my loot?
It was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Oh, where the hell I am? What the fuck I'm doing here, man? Wait, now let's go there. If I'm here, let's see what the fuck is at the top.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Ari.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Oh. Found a lot of books. Get girls, move your fucking ass.
It is no more or less than what one might have expected. I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Looting everything. Ah, yes. Too much, man. Too much. Oh, come on. Very heavy. Are you kidding me, man? God. Very heavy. Man, what the fuck is so heavy on my inventory? I don't know. Can't believe. Can't believe. Okay, it's heavy. I'm very heavy again.
No to a short repose hereabouts.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings. There's no great shock to me.
Oh! Okay. I need to go down? Underground? What the hell?
To the chest. I shall take a look inside.
Big sound, amazing. I feel I'm missing something here. In this tower. This lighthouse. The port crystal here is insanely good.
Here,
I'll wait. Wow. I can teleport here now. That's amazing. Hey, buddy.
Tis naught but a pitiful puppet pulled by.
Oh, you've come to a dangerous place. Scaly beasts make this their den. We've been dispatched to cull them.
Man.
A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. Seems the battle is hard won. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look for my aid if aught goes awry.
I cannot explore anymore because I'm already full. I think I need to go in town and come back here to use two fairy stones.
The old man is strange in word and deed, yet I can't quite bring myself to dismiss his tales for all that.
I have three. To use two only for this? I don't want man to use. So, my main is heavy, Ari is heavy, and Vampy and Serena are very close to be heavy as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay guys, enough. Take a break. Enough for today. Let me save.